Hi. This is just going to be a quick vlog to tell you that we're not going to keep doing vlogs daily, but we are going to keep doing them. So there might be like two or three or one or two or three vlogs a week. And on top of that, we're also going to like make like different types of videos. And also, we go to Florida in two or three weeks, and we might not be able to do much filming from there, but we'll take photos, we'll hopefully get some filming done, and we will make a montage of all the stuff put together, and then we'll upload that to our channel, so be sure to stay subscribed, and check that out when it comes out. But this is just going to be a quick one to say,
just now we are watching the World Cup, Uruguay versus France, with 3 minutes to go.
0-0, and Uruguay just had a man sent off, and I felt sorry for him. Okay, and
the score today was South Africa 1, Mexico 1, and if you don't know what the World Cup is, you must have been living under a rock. You also don't read the papers, listen to the radio, watch the TV,
or go outside. You don't just go outside.
You live in your house where your covers over your head and the doors and the windows locked.
You want to know what the World Cup is, but turn on the TV. And we uploaded our first video quite a while yesterday. That was really good.
Links in the info bar.
In the doobly doo. And yeah, it's called Grown Man Acting Like a Child. Is that what it's called?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So there'll be a link in the doobly doo. It'll probably be in related videos. If you're on our page, it'll probably be round about there or there or there. Round about there somewhere. And be sure to stay subscribed for our Florida montage and watch the World Cup.
Tell us who you're supporting and why in the comments. Haha, Henri's rubbish.
Henri's a cheat.
I know. Republic of Ireland deserve to be there, no Henri.
They do. Yeah.
So tell us who you're supporting.
Tell us who you're supporting in the World Cup below in the comments, and tell us why you're supporting them, because
I'm supporting Brazil, Scott's supporting Argentina, and quite a lot of money to be won.
Yeah, I've got a big bet on them, so quite a lot of money to be won. This is SheDog227, and I have to go now.
I hope you enjoy the small tribute to the World Cup of 2010 with past goals and just amazing moments made by me completely.
That's coming up after this video.
Goodbye.